MultiSpec Port 2, Software, Methodsteps, Storage. Today I like to show you how to use result method steps storage with MultiSpec Pro 2. For this, I have installed MultiSpec Pro 2 on the computer and established a connection to a MultiSpec spectrometer system. I already created a result, which is peak 801.3, and you can learn how to do this in a separate tutorial. In addition, I have created a user input which I can show to you in some of the next tutorials. MultiSpec generates spectra and results with every measurement cycle. You can store both in the storage section of the method. In order to create a result storage, you press plus and select save all results. You confirm with continue. You have to enter a file name, which in my case is results. And confirm. With every measurement cycle, MultiSpec will store the results of the current measurement cycle in this results document. With MultiSpec, you have three options to store spectral data. The first one is a simple text file called ASCII. The second one is a spectroscopy data file called JCamp. And the last version saves all spectra and the results in a single file. It's called Save All to ASCII. As the parameterization is very similar, I show you everything in Save to ASCII. You select it and press Continue. You have to select a storage directory. In addition, MultiSpec Pro 2 requires a title, which I set as Raman. In order to select the spectrum, do right-click to assign an input. Depending on the system's configuration, you can select all the spectrum depending on different channels. In our case, I use sample spectrum of channel 1. Now MultiSpec Pro 2 will store a spectrum with each measurement cycle. The file name given will consist of the channel description, which in our case is OE1 channel 1, and will consist of a timestamp, which is date, time, and millisecond counts. In order to reduce the number of stored spectra, you can use the minimum delay time. If you want to store a spectrum only every 10 minutes, you enter a delay time of 600 seconds. If you do a laboratory measurement, it can be beneficial to store the sample description and the spectra in a single file. You can do this by activating the checkbox Single File. In the next step, you have to assign the string item sample of the user input by a right click and define what should happen on the export. I select New Column. With every measurement cycle, MultiSpec will now add a spectra to the file in the storage directory, and in the last column, the sample name, sample description will be stored. I hope I gave you a good overview over the functionalities, storage in the MultiSpec Pro 2, and see you next time.